thought I'd take you guys on a little walking tour down Chinatown, Bangkok. Besides, I'm hungry. They got some good food down here. So enjoy the trip. Ice cream right off the bat. I'll come back. Right. Ice cream. Perfect. Got some grilled squid. Oh, some octopus too. No way.
Does that taste good?
No. No, is it?
No, that's okay.
It's not all the same thing, is it?
No, it's a mix.
Okay.
This is the same thing.
There's some insects for you. Scorpions. Feed you scorpions. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to be doing any scorpions today. I'm gonna go down here and get me some pad thai. Although that lobster looks really good. So that's a good plate of pad thai, chicken pad thai. Here, that had to be some of the best pad thai I've ever had. Chinatown, Bangkok, some little place right there. An old dude back here, he's just cooking away. He knows what he's doing. Yeah, that was really good. Almost wanted a second plate. But there's a lot of food here.
ไปได้ทำแว่นตากันแดดทำแว่นตากันแดดทำแว่นตากันแดดทำแว่นตากันแดดทำแว่นตากันแดดทำแว่นตากันแดดทำแว่นตากันแดดทำแว่นตากันแดดทำแว่นตากันแดดทำแว่นตากันแดดทำแว่นตากันแดดทำแว่นตากันแดดทำแว่นตากันแดดทำแว่นตากันแดดทำแว่นตากันแดดทำแว่นตากันแดดทำแว่นตากันแดดทำแว่นตากันแดดทำแว่นตากันแดดทำแว่นตากันแดดทำแว่นตากันแดดทำแว่นตากันแดดทำแว่นตากันแดดทำแว่นตากันแดดทำแว่นตากันแดดทำแว่นตากันแดดทำแว่นตากันแดดทำแว่นตากันแดดทำแว่นตากันแดดทำแว่นตากันแดดทำแว่นตากันแดด
Pretty sure those are duck. Last time I saw that hanging like that was Hong Kong. Duck. In this place right here. Yeah, I gotta go take a break. That looks really good. Anybody that knows me knows I have an addiction. I can't leave these things alone. Pretty funny, I find them down here in Chinatown, Bangkok. Kitty. He's just sleeping. He doesn't care. I bet he eats pretty well. It's fairly noisy out here, and that cat's just kicking it.
Hello, Chai.
No.
Hi.
couple hours in Chinatown down here is about enough. It's hot as balls. But humidity is not too bad. The humidity is going down each day, and I'm grateful for that. Anyway, I think it's time to cut out of here and go find another part of Bangkok. Catch you on the flip side.